streets, so I sent some cold shit. I really did. Don't cause he did whole shit. No longer for my bitch. I could've patched it, fixed it up, but I really wasn't ready. You think you ready for prison? You think you can stop the day, go do a 20-year sentence, huh? And keep my name out your mentions. Don't check them without flinching. And 40 come with extensions. I'm ready. You ready? I'm ready. I'm ready. Born. Ready. They took L.A. Reef from Sony to me. That's like catching Chapo. I'm going independent.
Okay. Time to work. Let's go. Combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it. Man, your next opponent is going to be no match for you.
Richard Millie, private jet to the Draco, the Candace. We had the keys waiting for Candace. Jay seen a 100 mil. I see a 100 mil. I'm a man still.
No.
Pump seen a 100 mil. I could have did 100 years. I'm 70% off from there. I'm still thugging still. Youngster Moti, bag Moti. Executive got it. I need a bow tie. Big facts, no lie. My dad got a platinum plaque. We got a platinum budget. This shit was built off cocaine and we rely on hustle. Coming sandwiches, they can't relate to you. I'm taking a story to corporate, they can't relate to you. They don't understand you, homie, they ain't ready for you. You a gangster with a story, let me tell them for you. You ready? I'm ready. I'm ready. Born ready. You really ready for
you? Who the fuck am I fighting? Hey, John Joe, no. Let's just learn this guy. He's a wrestler. Wow, open 15 minutes shows how much the fuck you care.
Coming up next, the matchup for the UFC Light Heavyweight Championship of the World. So here we go, early round one, five rounds or fewer for the UFC Light Heavyweight Championship. And all eyes, of course, are on the 205-pound king. Now we'll see if he can keep it going and get off to a good start tonight.
Whoa.
Big call for this man. Now we get back to range.
All right, so there it is, the early takedown. He told everyone here during fight week within earshot that he was going to try to wrestle, try to get this fight to the ground, and had no problem doing so just then.
During their fight camp, they made a checklist. Takedown.
And he is back up to his feet. Throwing that jab now again, the fighter evades. Serkunov's got the tie clinch now. Nice connection with a punch there. It's hard to recall a time in the past that his boxing looked this sharp.
He's never looked this good.
Comes forward with a flying knee that just missed hitting the target flush. A little single collar tie there.
Get the fork off me.
Takedown defense holds up.
Can't take many of those. You better check.
Oh, big left hand there. So both fighters now sort of struggling for position here in the clinch. When you find yourself in
now we're going.
Serkunov gets the takedown. Nice job there disguising his entry. And he's back up again. So the takedowns have been there, as have the get-ups.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one?
2 minutes now to go. Oh, he does it again. Takes this fight right back to the ground one more time. This is exactly what he told us on Thursday. The game plan he's executing to perfection.
And he's doing it exactly as he said he hoped it would go. He's getting to the legs, getting fantastic angles, and just wrestling beautifully. The takedowns are amazing, but it's the ground strike that he's landing once he's getting there that is truly a sight to behold. Straight punch land.
Fighters throwing heat now. Stuffs that takedown attempt without issue.
Haha, bitch. Fucking wrestling me. Oh my days. Fucking shit guillotine choke. Who the fuck just joined?
Well, you gotta stay busy on the bottom. He's doing it here. Nice punch.
Get up, you fucking faggot!
Strong bottom work here, staying busy.
Fucking hell.
It's messed up really bad.
Well, a really good second round for him thus far after a somewhat lackluster first round. He has found the win. He's
oh my fucking god.
Big slam takedown. That was beautiful.
Position on the ground.
Come on, bitch.
But now it's not so bad. What a fantastic.
Let me get some fucking distance.
Massive uppercut.
How much
good? Trying to connect now with the overhand left. No good.
What?
Nice entry there as he gets another takedown. And I know his
what the fuck?
Has confidence in his ability to get back up. But I got an idea. How about don't get taken down in the first place?
How about defend yourself?
Now he has got me a fucking head.
From the transition to an arm triangle to try to chase the finish.
Oh man, that was slick.
Bottom fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's got to grab that head or he's going to get blasted.
All right, that's the end. A lot to like on both sides.
Man, yeah.
Beautiful, man. All right, so the next round is underway. Will it be more of the same? And by that, I mean all of those strikes to the body. You got to think at some point the opposition is going to lower that guard or get finished.
And that's exactly
right to the target.
Oh, fuck off.
He's more than content to work off of his back, DC, where he has been a magician in his UFC career. And he landed the right hand there. Trying to guard pass here, not today.
No, it ain't happening. Good job understanding the transition.
What's this guy doing?
Oh, reversal here, DC.
What a way to switch the position. Fantastic movement by the bottom fighter.
Close guard. Trying to hip escape.
He's just what is
trying
this?
To move out of his position off the bottom.
Go full on motherfucking fake it from.
Strong bottom work here, staying busy. Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now. Back to his feet. Well, he is really starting to apply a lot of pressure here down the stretch. Not as much offense earlier in the fight. He is making up for lost time now.
Big kick land.
Ooh, shit.
He could be in trouble. He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. He doesn't know if he's in the octagon or his mama's house for Thanksgiving. Dude's hurt. Serve him up.
Get up. Get up. Oh, Beg's not fucking taking me to the ground. It's actually fucking Ben. Get up. Get up, you fucking man. Get the fuck up. What the fuck? A knee bar. Wow.
See if he can apply pressure inside his opponent's guard here, DC.
Fuck's sake.
Oh, nice job.
This guy's gonna get spun hoop. Oh, never mind. I didn't even mean to do that. That's meant to be a spinning kick.
Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up, Bruce Buffer has your decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee down. Give me a sec. It should come off. In a minute. What, just type your PSN in chat and I'll just add you in it? Or I could just... Put it in chat. Try without a capital B. Wait, is yours I? Wait. TIB-87. TIB-87. TIB.
listen to the Obies women singing. Goliath and breathing fire and eating rocks. Classified a deadly weapon, we go knock him out the box. We'll finish off with a planet, we're coming for you, damn it. When it comes to landing, you will not recover from the damage. No amount of bandage, no magical meditation. Gonna save you from standing in the way of our rampaging. We skyscraping, burning a paper, pay the pipe of people sheep, and they're sleeping in dead meat when they meet the tiger. Fire my blood, pump pain and octane. Anatomically, atomic radiation.
Wait, is that yours? Yeah. Yeah, I went on your account and, like, you're fighting, like, McGregor against fucking Poirier, Jason fucking Poirier, yeah, I forgot how you say his name, and it's in the top left. Oh yeah, add you now, and we're fucking, what the fuck? Oi, does it have two, does it have two Y's in? Okay, let's just check, you fucking mum. Yeah, I sent you a friend request, bruv. Wait, have you invited me? Yeah. Wait, give me a sec, I just need to go do something.
must fight. Dax. Couple left me out to dry, had to crucify. Stab me in my back, you ain't my dog, you getting euthanized. Lying on a gang and speaking down, that shit is suicide. Black ain't no excuse, ain't getting off because we unified. Came through faster, you move fast, yeah, we move faster. Can't stop till we beat you bastard. With me and meet your master. Won't come last, we move right past her. Destroy that night, eat you rappers. You move faster, we move fast. If you go fast, we must go fast and even faster. Came through faster, you move fast, yeah, we move faster. Can't stop till we beat you bastard. With me and meet your master. Won't come last, we move right past her. Destroy that night, eat you rappers. You move faster, we move fast. If you go fast, we must go fast and even faster. You play sick, that's pitiful. Kill beast, that is my ritual. My words too flip, reciprocal. Can't compete, I mean that literal. My flow is unpredictable. Moonwalk on beast, move criminal. Can't be copied, so original. Cannot stop me, I'm invisible. Economy, throwing money like a monopoly. They don't know me, I'm a anomaly. Gonna have to give you away an apology. You throw shade, but follow me, that's a funny philosophy. People giving me clout, the way I be using psychology. I was down at the bottom, and now they can't get on top of me. I be killing the system and been abusing technology. Like who that? That go too fast. Facts. That got two bags. Cash. His bitch got D cups. That boy got super califragilistic, extra dirty, so ballistic. Bars that make you shit yourself while pissing, asking for forgiveness.
Bro, I'm literally trying to, yeah, and wait, watch. We've got a click on invite. And then, standing bank. And then it won't come up with the list of, like, people, you know what I mean? Like, it won't come up with all my friends. So, I don't know, bro. Try and invite me instead. Like, look, it says the session has failed to send your invite. I tried it about 3 times and it's just fucking not working.
Still keep it real, still
park the whip and chill, still never popping pills, still got a mini bills. Yeah, yeah, sound bro. Chills, pill, $100 bills, had a crib in the hills, one trip, couple mil. Hot, fall asleep and still making sales. One hand on the wheel, couple bands on the meal, playing on the field, wet on the scale. In the air for 20 years, I was unavailable. Seen how much I'm worth, started thinking I was dateable. All my yeah, bro, I'll just fight you another day. What? Put you in a Rolls Royce, let you kick back. I'm still whiz. Got me in that mood. How they hating when they know that I'm that dude? I hear they hating cause they know I got the juice. Uh-huh. Yeah. They like, ooh. They watching how I move. They be I'm still whiz. Fuck it, man. I might go on. Fuck Daisy.